guys, so I kind of got to rush this intro because mayhaps I forgot that it was Monday today. And mayhaps I forgot that NCTU were having a comeback today. Maybe, not 100%, but maybe that is what happened today. But yeah, today we are going to be reacting to NCTU's Make-A-Wish birthday song MV. And I'm super, super excited for NCT 2020. You guys probably know I really love NCT. They're one of the main groups that I kind of follow the most, and this lineup for NCTU looks pretty dang something. We've got Taeyong, we've got Lucas, we've got Jaemin, we've got Jaehyun. Like, oh, this is gonna be, dare I say, this is gonna be sexy. I'm just gonna say it's gonna be sexy. Look at the title, birthday song, that's sexy. Yeah, I'm just gonna jump straight on in because I'm really excited to listen to this whole Resonance album part one that is out and about now. My biases in NCT are Jaehyun and Seojun. I hope I say Seojun's name right. I always like think bad to say it, but I'm like, I feel like I'm gonna kind of go through it with this MV because I'm also vibing Lucas and Taeyong at the moment. I've just been hitting a bit different. So I feel like this really is gonna, I'm gonna try my best to keep calm. Let's just say that. Okay, so going straight in. NCTU Make-A-Wish birthday song MV.
This key.
Already, bitch. Lucas, you better keep your clothes on. Stop it. I'm keeping calm. They're just hot guys, you know. Okay, these fits are fire. I knew this would be sexy. I know. Hey, come on. I love Doyoung's higher register, bro. Come on, aesthetics. I can do this all day. Man said no spine. Yes, okay, this is the vibe I thought it would be. Come on, spits. Come on, lyrics. Blonde Jaemin, you know, I'm a big fan of pink haired Jaemin. It's so weird seeing Dreamies with. He's so cute. Sorry, I forgot. Man's they're really trying to kill me off, aren't they? Okay, sorry. He's so fine. Stop it! We're taking the tree off! Wow, choreography. I hate it here. I'm calm. Oh, Lucas, what is that? That looks so good. I'm so calm. I've never been this calm in my life. I can do this all day. That hair is horrific. Oh!
He's such a frat boy!
This Starla song really reminds me of something, but I can't put my finger on it. Vocal legend, come on babe. Wow, come on! Is it Shotaro? I can't remember his name. Shotaro, right? Shotaro Sungtan. Wow! Come on, dance break! Mate, they know that. I told you this would be sexy. Oh, we getting culty. Oh my god, this gives me really old, like, Warriors Descendant vibes. Yes, it's actually back it up. Come on, choreography. Wow, this aesthetic is really interesting, you know. their visuals carry this MV, like, for real. It's very stripped back as far as... Jay starts talking about cake. Jaehyun has no rights to be talking about cake. You can't talk about cake. Wow, it was Jaemin visual sense, aren't they, Lucas? Wow. Damn. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I knew that was going to be sexy. I called it. I freaking called it. We'll start with the song. Obviously, I would start with the song. That was very, like, it was the vibe that I expected it to be. It kind of reminded me of something. Something about it seemed quite old school. Honestly, it isn't the kind of song that I straight away am obsessed with. Like, I don't feel any kind of way about it, if that makes sense. I don't hate it. I'm just not obsessed with it. But I feel like it is one of those songs that when it comes on, I'd be like, hey, you know? I will never get bored of Doyeon's, like, higher vocals, like his falsetto notes. He's just, oh, such an unbelievable singer. And Seojun really just, just, he did that. He really popped the hell off. He had a lot more, like, center time and lines than I thought he would as well, which I'm, like, not complaining about. And also, new boy, it is Shotaro, right? Shotaro? I'm gonna be really embarrassed if that's not right. He is really cool. He fit in really well, you know. His visuals are so cute, though, that it felt weird seeing him do, like, a sexy vibe. But overall, I like the song. It was a vibe. It was a vibe. Choreography I want to see more of, because NCT choreographies are always so interesting. But from what I can see, iconic. And the actual MV itself was very stripped back. If we look at it from, like, a conceptual vibe, it was just very much based on them dancing and their visuals. Like, their visuals and them carried it. There wasn't no big storyline. It was just their pretty ass faces and their pretty ass dancing, you know. But I feel attacked from every angle. The visuals in this unit are too strong. They know what they were doing with that one. They know. But yeah, it was very cool. Like, it was a pretty MV. Sick song. Choreography looks good. I'm just not necessarily obsessed straight away, but I liked it. I enjoyed it. What's wrong? Like, how can you not enjoy NCT, you know? But yeah, that was my reaction to NCTU's Make-A-Wish birthday song. If you enjoyed, be sure to give this a thumbs up and subscribe. Tell me what you thought down in the comments. And yeah, be sure to follow me on all of my social media, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!